Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Other than a few early clouds and a slightly out of focus cell phone video, Frostbite Theater's expedition to view the 2017 total solar eclipse was a total success.
The technical details can be found in the video's description. And as always, if you have questions, feel free to leave them in the comments.
But for now, we're going to fast forward through the partial phase and pick things up shortly before the start of totality.
Oh, look at that. Oh, my God. Oh, beautiful. Oh, my God.
Where's the confused airplane over there?
They don't never get by.
Look at the glory. Wow. Can you see Venus to the right up there? There's a big old black up
there.
One thing I had to do and I almost missed it.
See that red spot?
Oh, it is kind of distracting.
That's a big piece of light that's sticking out. Yeah.
I'm looking at it. Chromosphere. And we're coming out. Diamond ring. Ow.
Unfortunately, this video doesn't really convey what the eclipse was like. The luminous strands of cotton candy surrounding the pit of infinite darkness that I saw just can't be captured with a single exposure. And then you have video compression on top of that. It really is something that needs to be seen in order to be appreciated.
If you missed it, don't worry. While many were calling this a once-in-a-lifetime event, there will be others. You can always travel to Chile or Argentina for the 2019 eclipse, or you can wait until 2024 for the next one to pass through the U.S.
And it really isn't too early to start planning for it.
Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us again soon. You can tell us about your eclipse experience in the comments.
You know, I can't see a thing of these things.
That's kind of the point.